Hello, and welcome to this presentation of the STM32 device electronic signature, which can be used as a device identification or serial number. The device electronic signature provides a set of registers containing die identification, unique device identifier or UID, and other read-only device information, such as memory size, package type, and device calibration information. Applications can benefit from a unique identifier that can be used as a serial number or as part of a security key. It can also be used to manage software distribution and licensing features based on the UID. The unique identifier and other device information are pre-programmed at the ST factory and cannot be altered by users. This identifier can be used as a security key or serial number, as well as an identifier for software licensing. Multi-platform firmware can use the UID to determine package type and memory size for managing application functions and features. The unique device identifier is a 96-bit register that contains the coordinates of the die on the wafer, lot number, and wafer number. This identifier is unique for each device manufactured by ST. As each record within the unique identifier has a given range, like the X and Y coordinates, not all the bits in the device ID are used. This is important for security-related purposes, where the number of bits used is an important parameter. Such security applications can only use part of the device ID and should avoid using the fixed bits. For detailed information, please refer to the device's reference manuals and data sheets.